Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be drawing a I'm gonna be drawing Marshmallow. No, I'm pretty sure everybody knew Marshmallow. One time he was, well, I think he still is, a hit artist. And so
sad.
Today I'm gonna be drawing Marshmallow.
Mm-hmm. My red is gonna be a marshmallow.
Not gonna be a marshmallow.
No, just gonna draw a marshmallow. Sorry. Just not marshmallow, man.
So, I think that, well, you guys should probably use a pencil. You guys have to erase, but right now I'm not the smartest person. I'm gonna be using a pen. So first off, I'm gonna go slanted curve that. Start off like that for the top. Then go like that. Then that's the top of the head.
That's the
nose. And then I'm going to draw that. And then that's going to go down like that. Now it kind of looks like a cylinder. Then we're going to go like that. I know. My channel is literally little boy, but
and I post music. A boy or girl.
But anyways, it's my channel is not just a music channel, but it's also like a whole bunch of other stuff. Yeah.
So, do you make a fort tonight?
Do I want to make a fort? Where are we gonna do that?
In the living room.
How are we gonna make a fort in the living room?
I don't know.
Color in his eye. Oh, and we're gonna be drawing Marshmallow in three different styles. So yeah, but I mean it's not gonna be that long of a video, hopefully. Then you can go ahead and draw the eyes and mouth. Jeez. I don't know where your pink fidget spinner is. I mean, I know this was supposed to be like a tutorial video on how to draw him, but I just went to log in with it, and this is what I have so far. So, I'm gonna finish drawing that, and you guys have the tunes in the background, so. So, I have pants. Add some detail. Why would neosporin hurt? I mean, this isn't the best drawing that I've ever drawn because, I mean, I'm using a freaking pen. I mean, like, who likes pens to draw with unless you're, like, the best artist ever? But, like, the smallest smidge can mess you up. So, like, literally, don't use pens for drawing unless you're, like, really good. So, add some more detail. Go into more detail and depth. Pants. Just make it clear he's definitely wearing sweatpants. So add some blue pen color. You can definitely tell that I did this in pen. Not the best, but it works for me. Because, I mean, I'm not the best artist, but everybody thinks I'm a good one, so I believe them. I'm not the best at drawing shoes either. So, I mean, it's not the best, but it works for me. So, that's version number one. So, I'll actually just make another video for that, so. That's finished. So, bye.